To draw a solid, we'll begin by drawing a circle. Don't completely finish drawing the circle. Now we'll add two eyes. On either side. Then divide it, put a crescent shape inside the eye, and we'll darken the outer boundary of the eye. Similarly, the eye. Next, we'll put a smile after this. We'll begin by drawing the feet, so it's nothing but a curve. So since it's an octopus, it will be having 8 limbs. Now we'll draw one of its limbs holding the hat. Draw a perpendicular line and curve the edges. Draw a semicircle. Connect these two edges, giving it the appearance of the hat. Then connect it back to the body. With this, we finish the sketch of Ozol. Before we begin coloring, we just fill in the eye. Next, we'll start coloring.